The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
May 13, 1981, horrible anniversary, Pope John Paul II was shot twice at close range. I didn't know that, but two other people got hurt in that shooting.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.